set to premiere in 2024, which would likely make it a 2025 model by the time it obtains its US visa. The all-new Toyota Land Cruiser Prado will share many components with the newest Lexus GX. It will share its underpinnings with the LX, as well as the Toyota Land Cruiser 300, Tundra, and Sequoia thanks to the TNGF platform. In case you've forgotten, the 2019 Toyota Land Cruiser Prado will be a body-on-frame SUV thanks to its adoption of the Toyota 2019 Global Architecture, TNGF, platform. With the correct tires and the help of a low-range gearbox, certain specialized driving modes, and other features, it will be able to take on some challenging terrain, such as steep inclines and muddy routes. Soon after its reveal, it will likely have a wide variety of suspensions, steel bumpers, winches, snorkels, trail lights, underbody protection, and so on made available by a wide variety of tuners. Although its powertrain remains a mystery, we speculate that the twin-turbo 3.4-liter V6 found in the newest Lexus GX could be a strong candidate. If it makes its way into the new Land Cruiser Prado, it will likely keep the same output and thrust as its more premium brother, 349 hp/354 ps/260 kW, or be significantly detuned. Some have speculated that the future SUV will feature the same electric V6 as the Sequoia, while others have suggested that a diesel version is being prepared for international markets. All models will include a 10-speed automatic transmission that sends power to the four-wheel drive system, regardless of the engine. Compared to its more premium sibling, the new Land Cruiser Prado was imagined with a new face that sports a more traditional grille, different headlamps, chunkier rubber wrapped around the new wheels, vertical taillights on each side of the identical tailgate, Toyota emblems all around, and a few other bits and bobs. The real item probably won't look too different from the renderings, but we won't know for sure for a long time.